Well, it's a guy named Dust out to save the world and or stuff. Ah, Dust at Elysian Tail. I remember playing this years ago. See. Sports autosave, yeah, okay, I remember that stupid notion. So let's just save. Okay, hardcore. No, that's a bit too much. Tough, I guess? Yeah, let's go tough difficulty. That means we'll be a bit tougher, so.
Our world has fallen to fade. Its great works long since complete. Its storied civilizations long since fallen to dust. The greatest legends of Elysium long since forgotten. What was once a land of promise has fallen to the ravages of war. And it was in this, our most desperate hour, that the greatest of Elysian tales began. The lone warrior stood against an army, slashing his way through all who opposed him. The mob stood no chance, and the soldier showed no mercy. But despite his victories, his skills, his ruthlessness, the valiant soldier would perish on this day. Not to the mob, but to a single child.
Dust, dust, arise.
Huh. You know, I didn't remember that opening cutscene.
A talking sword. What are you?
Only that which you have summoned.
Summoned? How? For what purpose?
That I do not know. But we shall learn in time.
Now cryptic sword
and claim the blade of Ara.
Stop! Stop right there!
And who is she?
Me? I'm Fidget, guardian of this sword.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I think I misheard before. You said your name was Fidget?
Hey, this isn't about me. You're the one who's got my sword. How about you tell me your name?
I'm...
Calm yourself, Fidget. His name is Dust, and he is the one who woke me from my slumber.
So, Fidget, then?
That's me, and you're Dust?
It would seem that way, though I can't recall that name.
You don't look a guardian in that.
But aren't you a bit, well, small? For a guardian, I mean.
Hey, I just look after that thing. After 200 years, nobody expects a sword to just fly off and start, you know, talking. I'm kind of wishing somebody told me this was part of the job description. Or maybe they did, and I just wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that happens sometimes.
So, what is this sword?
I am the Blade of Ara, and you, Dust, are my fated sword-bearer.
Yes, well, that's all fate and everything, but I think it's time I got this sword back to the clan.
I can't let you just leave with this sword, Fidget. Right now, it's the only thing that knows who I am. I don't even know how I got here.
Well, then you leave me no choice. I challenge you! The winner gets the sword!
Well, I...
All right, you win. But don't think I'm leaving empty-handed. I'm coming with you. But, I really need the sword back when you're done doing... You know, whatever it is you're doing.
What exactly am I doing, Ara?
The answers you seek lie to the east. There is a path through the glade that leads down the mountainside. And from there you will find a village. That is your first step.
Then will you give me the sword? I really need to get it back home before anyone notices it's... gone.
When I find out just what it is I'm supposed to do with it, it's all yours, Fidget. Come on, let's go.
Yay. Okay, so I find the key still. Oh god, this will be fun. Played this game quite a bit. Although I've restarted this game a few times, so the opening is where I really remember most of the stuff.
What is it?
My kind has what you'd call a sixth sense, and there's something just ahead.
Oh man, I thought I had to jump. And there's first trophy. Yay, wall turkey.
We found a locked chest.
Well, what are you waiting for? Smash it open.
That would be unwise, Dust. These chests are protected by arcane locks from the last era, and are well beyond my capabilities.
I suppose we'll need a key, then.
Okay, I need to sit a bit closer so I can actually read the text when it pops up. Oh. Dear.
Senor, my opponent. Coward.
Oh, you're my opponent.
Calm yourself, Fidget. Dust. Focus. Remember what you've learned thus far.
Smash the buttons!
Nobody said anything about monsters.
Strange. Where did I learn these skills?
You wield the blade of Ara, and with it, all the skills imbued therein.
Hello? Monsters?
Is that why I summoned you? To control this power?
It is unlikely, Dust, that I would awaken from my slumber for such selfish reasons. There is a village beyond these woods. Perhaps finding it will aid in restoring your memories.
And then we'll be in the clear, right? No more monsters?
Fidget, I think things are about to get a whole lot worse.
And to think, this morning started off so well. At least take these feeble fruits. Something tells me you're gonna need them.
Yeah, I know how save points work. You stand on them and tap up on a D-pad or analog stick. So let's just save over top of that. Whoa, okay, ow. Ugh. That was freaking loud. That one scream was like, ah! That one little, like, rah! Kind of, like, made me freak out a little bit. Yay! New move.
Hold the secondary attack to perform the Dust Storm. But beware, skilled as you may be, you cannot maintain the storm for long without hurting yourself.
Stop hitting yourself.
Maybe I can help. If you press the super ballistic fidget action button of power, I'll perform an attack so spectacularly awesome that it'll produce emotions you didn't even know existed.
Oh my god.
Maintain yourselves as I demonstrate.
A record.
So much power.
That was, very pretty.
Well, maybe I'll just keep the rest of my repertoire to myself.
I'm sorry, Fidget. I'm sure it'll come in handy somehow.
Actually, Dust, between the three of us, this could be quite useful. The Dust Storm can manipulate Fidget's projectile into a more powerful attack. Observe.
My power, it'll use up a bit of energy meter. You can recharge the meter with melee combos.
Yes, Dust. Between your combos and Fidget's own powers, you can achieve a higher hit chain, which will yield bonus experience after each battle. However, if you are struck by an enemy, the chain will be broken, and you will lose your bonus experience.
All right, I think I understand.
If this is all too much for you, you can check out the help screen via the pause menu.
Oh my god. I love it when Graves like break the fourth wall like this. Okay, that guy. Oh, I thought he was never gonna come down. Oh.